também na hora.
Let's go, man.
Time for work. I've just not long dropped Angie off at her work. She's got in there a little bit wobbly legs, as we call it, a Bambi on ice, taking a piss out of it. We actually got home from the gym before she. Oh dear. She went out, get out of the van and step down on the legs give way. She ended up in a heap on the front guard. Anyone who does this sort of stuff will testify legs days are never easy, and you know, normal stuff like, well, the toilet and you know, things like that a day after, always a chore getting up and downstairs. It's all part of the fun, and Angie assures me that she's having the time of her life. She was 40 last year. She's only been training less than 2 years, I think it is. She's still in that making insane beginner gains stage, and yeah, she might not tell me in a couple of days' time when she's really stiff and sore, but she is having the time of her life, and she's never looked and felt happier about herself, which is, I mean, what is there to lose, really?